former federal prosecutor Laura Coates told CNN's Anna Cabrera on Saturday that it's well past time for Attorney Jeff Sessions to face the consequences of the misleading statements he gave to Congress at his confirmation hearings and in later questioning regarding Russian interference in the 2016 election. At what point does Sessions' forgetfulness become suspicious or even more? Cabrera asked. Well, we're about 10 miles past that point right now, Anna Coates said. Because perjury is a self-inflicted wound. And as the Attorney General of the United States, he is essentially the top lawyer in the entire United States of America, and he should know better than anyone that people who have selective memory, particularly on topics that are the subject of a criminal investigation, let alone a congressional investigation, as well, really breeds and invites additional scrutiny. At some point it becomes less coincidental and more criminal in nature, she continued. Sessions has already put himself in great legal peril by giving these very nuanced, very caveat-based answers that ultimately keep ringing to be untrue. Watch the video, embedded below.